life since album one. It hasn't really slowed down.
Imagine Dragon!
We've already made an impact with what we've done on the first album. There's not a lot of bands that have the success that we've had in this space of time. Success has been quick, but they haven't lost themselves. They're the same guys.
Smoke and Mirrors was written on the road while our life was changing so much. We went straight into the studio right when we got off the road.
No, we're like right there.
Dan's the type of driven person that he's just got to be creating at all times, and Wayne's making demos all the time too. Going into Night Visions, there were over 100 demos, and going into this one, there were over 120 demos. It never stopped, it just kept going.
We really want to create something that feels just fresh to us. My biggest fear was putting out an album as a band that all sounded like this. And then, that's what your fans expect forever. If you really finally let go of the reins and you just go, all right, go as heavy as we want, create whatever we want, there are some songs on the record that we finally like, did that.
The guys have definitely evolved in terms of their sound. You see it in all the art that they create. The second album, you can still feel the Imagine Dragons sound, but like, you can really see the progression of where they're going.
I feel like this album is a step in the right direction for us. I'm definitely excited to play all the new material. So,